of a gearbox. Gearbox consists of gears and gear trays that is used to transmit the torque generated by the engine to the machine. So basically we'll be telling you about the construction of the gearbox.
So how exactly did we go behind the construction of this gearbox? As you can see, we took two wooden planks of uniform size and mounted them on these two iron planks. The iron planks were joined by this weld. Now about the construction, about the components of this gearbox. This is the input shaft, the output shaft and the four gears. The input gear, the two intermediate gear which are slightly different in size, and the largest radii output gear. Now coming to the working of this gearbox. The working is like this. When the input is given a torque, the intermediate shaft is made to rotate because of this engagement here, and hence the output is also given a rotation because of this engagement here. Now the gear ratio of this gearbox. The gear ratio is defined as the ratio of number of teeth of this engagement multiplied by the ratio of number of teeth of this particular engagement. So as you can see, our prototype gearbox is demonstrated like this.